everybody's on the same page.
I know it brought joy to my teammates to see everyone at Mizzou rush the field. It was just a big moment for Mizzou in general.
We just get to have fun. It's no longer, you know, just getting yelled at and not wanting to screw up. It's getting to have fun and goof around. And
guys are able to come together and lead as a group and as a whole, and everyone be on the same page.
Not a lot of people get the opportunity to be where I am and to be where we are. I mean, it's a once-in-a-lifetime moment.
I'm just looking forward to the game, really. I wish it was tomorrow. You know, I'm ready to get out there and play somebody other than ourselves.
I want to go out and give everything that I got for
it. It's something that we'll never forget, and it's something that we installed in this team now.
We hang out in the locker room, hanging out with each other. I mean, outside of football, man.
Just to enjoy the moments, because I know I only got like 4 days left as a college athlete.
Big 12, you know, against the SEC, it's always a good matchup.
Being a part of this thing is unbelievable. We're glad we're here.
I listened to Roar probably like 50 times on Katy Perry before the game.
We're both here for one goal, and that's to hold up that Cotton Bowl trophy at the end.